How's it going, guys? It's Nate. I'm back with another reaction. Today I'm reacting to Aurora Running with the Wolves. Now, Aurora, this is the fourth one I've listened to of her, and I'm excited. I mean, obviously, what the crap? She's incredible. How? And how have I... This still blows my mind how I have not heard of her. This song literally has almost 32 million views on YouTube. How do I... Come again? So I'm excited to listen to it. I'm excited to see what we got. And let's just check it out. I mean, this is from 5 years ago. Let's get right into this. Let's do it. That landscape. Creepy. Apocalyptic. Painful. I think the look is to look as if the vines or the wire, whatever that is inside her. Like it's grown inside of her. So the visual is kind of painful. The sound of the song is a little different. Still has her great vocals as well as the background tracks, the vocals that she usually has in her songs, which in this type of music that has that depth and power is rare from what I've seen. I love it. I love it. Just a different style. It's just incredible.
Trick or treat, what would it be? I walk alone, I'm everything. My ears can hear, and my mouth can speak. My spirit talks, I know my soul believes. But we're running out of time. All the echoes in my mind cry.
I'm running with the wolves.
I mean, the idea of running with the wolves is kind of I'm separating myself from civilization. I'm going into the wild, running with the wolves. I mean, and then the picture of the city. It's almost an apocalyptic feel, but also like overpowering, like controlling feel of like the city in the background, but she's running into the wild, and then whatever the guy in the truck coming after her, it just kind of paints a picture in my mind of a control or an escape from an authoritarian structure. That's kind of the picture that paints in my mind. But what's going on is unclear. What's happening is unclear, other than it being an escape into the wild. But that's a cool concept. She goes into the water. Literally into the water. It's crazy. Dang. That was good. That was really good. That's just a good song. I mean, I really enjoyed that. I think, gosh, what do you even say? It's just solid. I really enjoy Aurora. I'm excited to react to more of her. If you guys have suggestions of your favorites of hers, drop it in the comments. Let me know what you're doing. Thanks so much for watching, guys. If you enjoyed this video, like, comment, and subscribe. Also, if you have any suggestions, drop it down in the comments. Like I said, any of hers, anything different, whatever artists you guys are enjoying. Thanks so much for watching, and I'll catch you in the next video. Peace. See the thumbs up? Yeah. Just click it. I've got like 2 minutes of test footage just telling you to subscribe.